remember their first taste of victory during this exhibition season.
Oh, what a great play, and it starts in their own end. Coming up, look at the separation. Closer, a little drop pass, Connor. Puck protection around, little bank pass back to the point. And Carlson just going to position himself in a heads-up play by Whitecloud. The high slot. Carlson puts his stick in good position and perfectly deflects it.
And playing center with Jake LeCizan and Jonas Rønnberg on the wings. Up ice. Alex Bocage for Colorado. Rich John on a pad save by Thompson. Fournier on one point. Stevenson playing the other one. Here's Carlson out top. Carlson looking in a little tap. On center rim.
Here's a look at that play. Carlson, a little tip by Connor, and then another chance by Amadio in front.
Chandler Stevenson, a career best season offensively last year. Lucas Cormier. Stevenson walks in a bit, feeds Carlson. He put it towards it, at him. Cormier back to get it deep in his own end. On the forecheck for Colorado. Sedlak. Now back out to the line for Englund. We'll cross to McDonald's shot. Save made Thompson. And he'll cover the rebound. Mahal back to get it. Took a little bump from Couch. Puck loose on the wall. Stevenson looking to move it out. Held in by Vanderschoffel. Now long wrist shot from Middlesbrough. Hit it with that another batch of injury after the All-Star game here. And ended up missing the playoffs by 3 points. Eliminated then after game 81. Quinney with a shot. Oh, Gage Quinney and a bad turnover by Colorado. And Gage Quinney's made it 2-0.
Smallman turns it over. Quinney pursuit.
Here's Megna driving it back for McDonald. His shot and a bad save by Englund. Shovels to the corner. Brabanitz up the wall. Rønnberg trying to spin loose from Bocage. Englund another wrist shot. And the soft ball on it for Colorado. Englund up ahead. Logan O'Connor in the zone. His shot steered away by Logan Thompson. Stevenson couldn't settle a rolling puck. O'Connor has it now. His shot. And Georgiev. Korzak. Short feed for Hutton. He rips that wide of the net. The Stevenson along with Connor and Kolesar to start it out. With Hutton and Korzak on defense. He and Aaron Dell split the goaltending. He'll split the goaltending duties the other night. Michael Hutchinson and Yuri Patera saw some action in Colorado. We get a penalty here on the Avalanche. Ben Hutton. Out high for Whitecloud. Driving in a little bit further. Headshot off the post on the short side. William Carlson getting it back to Whitecloud. William Carlson into the offensive zone. That's it. Beyond the end of the
pass. Carlson does a good job giving him an option, opens up to the pass and puck to the net. And watch Amadio. He's going to get inside position, gets to that puck. Real good job by him winning the battle against Sedlak. And he beats Georgiev to the glove side.
And the softball. Builds it up the wall from Megna. Zips it across to Bocage. His shot turned away by Thompson. And redirect for Kolesar. Drags it up ice and back hands it in. Stevenson to the corner with Hunt. Whitecloud. Braden Pahal looking back to the pass. Nice one, Braden Pahal to Paul Connor. And 4-0 Golden Knights.
That's what happened with Stevenson. Good job on the corner to the point. And then Connor's just going to beat his man off the wall. And a great pass by Pahal. Recognize Connor coming to the back door, wide open. You see Connor just adjusts his body, drops down to one knee to make sure he can get a good deflection on a great play by Pahal. And the Golden Knights grab the 4-0 lead.
Third assist of the night for Zach Whitecloud. Amadio broken up in the way of the net by Magna. And right through the crease of Middleton. Cleared out of danger.
Nice pass. Howden finds Amadio, but good back check just in time. It's knocked away from Amadio. before he could put it towards the goal.
Schwarzenegger, yeah.
Wood Sticks did not have a kick point.
He's a lumber.
And Georgiev covers.
With the heel of it. Connor. Stevenson in the corner. Puck pops in the middle and Kolesov holds it. And a shot in the box.
Hesitation by Korzak, but it's good job Kolesar switching sides with the puck, and there's the pass. There's the play by Korzak. Great patience by him. Right in the high slot, above the hash, right, a little fake. That allows him to find that clear lane, and of course some traffic in front as Kolesar heading to the front.
Logan Thompson played the first half of the game here against the Kings on Monday. Didn't allow anything. Same goal so far tonight. New goaltender for the Avalanche in the third. Jonas Johansson comes in. Our second round pick was Sabres back in 2014. And tipping to the goal mouth for Ben Myers to break the shutout attempt for Logan Thompson. Avalanche on the board.
Well, this little play back to the point. Good job getting to the middle of the ice. Quick shot, and I think it might be Bocage who is parked right in front as Myers is coming in. I think it's Bocage who gets his stick on it, number 74, the Avalanche.
Van de Soppel and Myers with the assist. On the goal by Bocage. Carlson in front. Put it towards the net.
Out front, here's Carlson, little play. Great little pass to the front, gets past Jacobs, and there's the shot by Howden.
Oh, and make it a lot more comfortable. They know how they play.
Dugan shot, and Johansson got a piece of it. Wraparound chance, and then Ravanich point blank. Johansson kicked that away. Cormier dishing it off for White Cloud. Stevenson turns into the offensive end. Trying to get by England. He does, and Sabres score!
Replay. Nice little move by Stevenson on the outside, cuts in, and this is an attempted pass to the front of the net. It's going to go off the defenseman McDonald of the Avalanche, but great strength by Stevenson. That long stick, there's that centering attempt looking for Howden. It goes off the skate of McDonald and past Johansson.
You know, is there a number of games for a veteran player, you know, to get themselves geared up for the season? You said
Vegas probably called
the
Lord Knight as they were baseball. Hall is going to rotate down to the third period.
Mahal, shot with the lead. Mike Johnson, he's got the rebound. Jack Eichel with Phil Kessel getting into the game the other night. That's Riley Smith. And Mark Stone will play. He's going to the next two for Vegas. One final save to Logan Thompson. 7-1 win.